Well, you talk about a golden opportunity to hang with silver and bronze. KCRA3's Sharon Shams got a chance to meet up with Olympic medalist Shannon Bahrke.
Well, it's probably hard to say enough about Tiffany jewels, but I want to hear it from a very special person today, and that's Shannon Bahrke, Olympic medalist. Shannon, you've got some jewelry around your neck. So how does this compare to Tiffany jewelry?
Well, you know, they do say that diamonds are a girl's best friend. Mm-hmm. And since we are in, like, the kingdom of the most beautiful diamonds in the entire world, and with my two Olympic medals here, it is just like a girl's dream come true.
Now, the real connection here is that you're a silver medalist. This is the silver anniversary of the Chamber of Commerce here in Roseville, so a really neat connection. When we think of Tiffany, we think of silver as well. How did you come to be involved in the event?
Well, I grew up here locally in Placer County, and I also started up my own company, Silver Bean Coffee Company, so that ties in nicely as well.
Very
cool. So, you know, I think it's so important for business owners and people to realize what an amazing thing they have here in Roseville. So I'm so lucky to be a part of it and to get business owners together and grow and, you know, find a new path to their excellence.
Okay, and so by celebrating their silver anniversary, is it kind of a way to kick off, hopefully, in Roseville many more decades of good business to come?
Yeah, I mean, as a lot of people know, the economy has been so tough, and I think that we're finally coming, you know, to a really good place, and I think that everybody realizes that. So, yeah, I mean, more decades to come, bringing more business here and sharing really the world with what we have to offer here.
You're the perfect silver spokesperson for so many reasons, and not least of which, you're so optimistic, such a positive thinker. Shannon, thank you so much. The Chamber of Commerce event is really a huge expo. It gets underway today here in Roseville and, of course, kicks off with Shannon Barkey's involvement. Here in Roseville today, I'm Sharkna Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.